What's going on, Skelly?
Boya!
Stygius. Okay, let's get this done.
Nyx is the knight herself. The twin sons, sleep and death. But you? I cannot think of anything I fear. Except the god of talking back to me.
I'm sure you'll think of something soon enough. Time to tune up this sword. That's a blade.
Spur me now to offer you the greatest of my powers, cousin.
What do we have here?
That distances himself from all the rest of us. It is
violence. Spend it all in one place, mate.
Now here goes. This must be here for me, right?
Sorry. Whoops. Back, ladies.
I have been longing for a fair fight with you. Maybe that's why you signed the pact. To pity me.
I have my reasons. Pitying you isn't one of them. Although I guess you don't believe me, do you?
If it's punishment you want, how am I to say no? Here's my whip. You've got it.
Feelings. Try another one, maybe. That's enough Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel.
Except you see, dear cousin, that some members of our family are predisposed toward the unspeakable. I caution you around my half-brother is all. Now...
You interrupt me once again, dear sister. You know I do not care for that. I warn you to stay out of my affairs. I shall aid my kin as I see fit.
You only do as you see fit, Lord Ares. Mind that you continue pulling in the same direction as us all.
Oh, yes. Two blessings are better than one. Moving on.
Chances as it takes, young man.
More burn flingers.
A little, cuz, or maybe by a lot. Would it?
Let's go. Let's go. Right there.
How lovely.
Say the price. Here's the fee. The magma temperature lately, Lerny. What now? We'll be right back. chaos boon evolved a new effect. Let's see here. Okay. So green. So many great heroes in your day, having fought alongside Achilles.
Great heroes. Haven't you seen by now what they are like, stranger? Not all entirely what they're cracked up to be, but they're...
Thank you.
All yours.
authority.
Come forth, blackguard, and you shall soon be crushed under the massive wheels of the finest chariot the world has ever known.
You only have that chariot because of me, you know. It's all because of a condition of the Pact of Punishment. Nothing you did or earned, so drop the act.
What? You claim to be my benefactor, when in truth, you are my figuratively mortal enemy? I'll do...
Elysium. This place. Satyr sack already. No use. One Satyr sack for one boy. Cheers, mate.
time. The prince compels the multi-headed hound to let him pass.
Thank you, boy.
All right, this is it.
I shall give you no quarter, boy. You think I shall go easy on you, boy?
I guess we'll find out soon, won't we?
As he explores the wonders of the world, Prince Zagreus discovers a quaint farm in which he carelessly trespasses, stepping on a farming tool which swoops up and strikes him in the forehead, fatally.
Oh no!